Solomon Grundy, born on Monday, christened on Tuesday, married on Wednesday, took kill on Thursday, grew as on